The reason I chose to study chemistry at King's is a massive university in terms of research. I've really enjoyed the experience of universities. The freedom is probably the best part. I've also got so many societies at King's. I think I've grown massively. You're not here just to be spoon-fed information. You're here to be taught it so you can relate it to your future life as a scientist. Typical day in the lab usually starts at 9. You bring like a set of lab instructions and you follow them to the letter in your first couple of years. From your third year onwards, you have to do that yourself. Teamwork is a massive thing. As a scientist, whenever you do a project in the future, you'll always be part of a team. In terms of support, King's offers so many services. You have a coordinator for each year. You also have your personal tutor, so they know what the university is like. And then also know what it's like to be a scientist and learning the field. To be honest, every successful experiment is a memorable moment for me.